It's ready.
A Connor's Angels production.
I loved biking at sunrise to the Lincoln Memorial with Chris, Paulina, Jen, and Rutendo. And during our first week, I think that was like magical, and we felt like main characters in a movie that was about to start.
September, when the weather was just perfect in the morning and I could walk to work at the Capitol in the super nice weather with the sunrise just right over Lady Liberty on top of the Capitol. And it just kind of hit me like, wow, I'm actually living the life.
Candy, she's sweet.
The most funniest and the starstruck moment for me was meeting Bernie Sanders at the Whole Foods and following him around all around the aisles.
Won't you come to your
Cherishes bonds and friendships, so I really hope if you want to keep a connection with me to reach out, because I will be there with open arms ready for a friendship anytime, really.
I always knew this day would come, we'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands, so many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye, but yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad
I got you. Okay. You guys are really cool.
Y'all were awesome.
Thank you for, you know, being a great friend and a great person to speak with and hang out with at all times.
How genuine everyone was really made this experience just complete.
And I can't wait to vote for all of y'all one day.
Dream it, you can do it.
It has been an honor to make your acquaintance.
I just want to say thank you to everyone so much for teaching me so many things and giving me such great memories throughout a semester. I'm going to cherish them for the rest of my life.
Hey, thank you to everyone for being so amazing.
This was a really unforgettable experience, and I've really learned a lot from each and every one of you guys.
Your moments of like happiness combined with just like insane amounts of laughter.
Okay, awesome.
Thank you.
Baby, give me one more chance.